Well, you might have seen a group of runners through the streets of Birmingham. What started with a few people trying to stay in shape has grown into a Tuesday tradition for many. CBS 42 photojournalist Toby Carter found out more about those taking a jog.
This is probably one of the greatest things that's happened to Birmingham's running community. We used to do a lot of running last summer, and I used to try to beg people to come out, but being able to run this deep at night is probably one of the greatest things I've done here. So,
running as a group, like I said, when I saw the pictures and the videos, it looked like this big community thing that I want to be a part of.
The biggest thing for us has always been supporting the community. It's always been about community.
So I reached out, and it feels cool running down the streets, and cars are stopping, and we're like a big crowd, and we're like a uniform versus like an individual.
Through community requests and people wanting to get involved, we've created a running crew. These aren't elite runners. None of these people are elite runners. I'm not an elite runner.
It was my first time doing it, and I only knew a couple people here that had done it before. That's how I found out about it, but I feel like I've already made a bunch of friends on my first day, so I plan on coming here on Thursday, next Tuesday. I plan on making this consistent, so for sure.
Let's go. A little hard work.
Yes, sir.
It's typically about 20 to 30 people here, so yeah, we're just like a vehicle going down the road.
I feel good. I feel encouraged. I feel motivated. I feel like I can do it again. So I'll be back next time. People are pushing you continuously. They don't leave you behind. They just keep, come on, come on, come on. I would not be able to keep going if I was by myself.
Good job, bro.
I have a couple friends here, actually. I post a lot on my social media, so it kind of intrigues people to come out. Well, I invited Mikey.
It is not my first time, it's my third time.
Third time.
Yes, yes. Well, the community, the running community, feeling motivated to keep going, even when I'm tired, just the motivation.
That's why I'm happy we were in a group, because usually if I was by myself, I would not have been out here at night.
Mm-mm. Yeah, it feels good. It feels good to know just the encouragement, like physical fitness, health. It feels good to know that we're all in it together.
I think it's a great challenge, but it's more importantly like building community and allowing people to be able to talk and meet each other. It's a diverse group of people, so it's a challenge, but I think that's the big payoff for it.
I've been running with this group for about 5 weeks now, so I'm a regular now.
I'm gonna tell my roommates when I get back, you know? I post something on my Instagram, they're gonna be wondering where I was at, because I didn't tell them anything, but I'm gonna tell them next time. Hopefully I can get a couple of them to come out.
Oh yeah, yeah, week by week, we see a lot of new faces here, so that's probably the most exciting part. We meet a lot of new people here.
There's no fee. There's no sign up. You just show up on Tuesday night, anytime between 7:30 and 8:10 when we leave, and you're running with us. And that's what it is.
Yo, yo.
In the beginning of this, I couldn't run a mile, you know? So think about it in that terms. If you wanted to get off your couch, now is a good time to do so.
Photojournalist Toby Carter there. I'd say that's pretty cool. I like what that guy said. He couldn't run a mile. Now look at him. Everybody's out there together. Always helps to have a little motivation, right?
It is. You know, by yourself, you know, sometimes that can be good. But if you're with other people, kind of encourage you to get more, to go farther, you know, run a little harder. So pretty good stuff. Headed for a walk or run today.